welcome to Ready Player Dumb. We are playing Grand Theft Auto 3.
We're playing Grand Theft Auto 3. And we're going to go check on Asuka.
Yeah, what Sarah said. Espresso.
She's still,
yeah.
Miguel certainly has some of that famous Latin stamina. I'm quite exhausted. We underestimated Catalina's plans for Spank. It reaches far beyond the Yardies selling it on the street corners. The cartel have a front company, the Kappa Coffee House. They've been selling Spank through the street stalls. We have no choice but to put these drug stands out of operation. Smash them to splinters.
Okay.
So, we need to find Espresso-2-Go stalls, it says.
After you trash the first stall, you will have 8 minutes before the cartel. Warn, they are pushers.
They're pushers?
Mm-hmm.
They're a bunch of bullshits. All right, well, let's see what this is all about. Honey. Okay, here we go. He's gonna kill him. What am I supposed to do?
You have a bazooka?
I feel like I should have been able to drive through it.
There you go.
That took way too much effort.
Maybe get a bigger car.
Well, where am I going to find a bigger car? So I guess these are just sitting around. I have to find 8 of them.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let me look.
So they're not marked on the map?
Apparently. Seem right, but I guess with the amount of time they gave me, maybe I will have plenty of time. This doesn't seem right.
Can you open the map?
After you trash the first stall, you have 8 minutes before the cartel warn their pushers. Find Espresso-2-Go stalls, it says. Smash them to splinters. Okay. How?
Oh. Okay, and now you, like, once you get close to one. It'll start giving you a drink.
Oh, that's weird.
Thank you.
I have to be up there. Don't I?
It started correcting you to go straight. That's all. But you can do this.
Where is it? this one. Two of an eye. Tuna.
Look. I'm not sure what you hit.
This mission's hard, but I'm starting to figure it out.
I'll be right back.
She's gonna get some coffee because I'm tearing up all the espresso. She said, let it go. Let it go. Let it go. Let it go. All right, 1 of 9. All right, this will be number 2. Guess I didn't hit it with enough oomph. There we go. On a much better pace right now than we were earlier. This is where the cops got me last time. Hey, look, it's the same car. Bravo, bravo.
right.
You know, I'm just not jiving with this, this mission here.
Yeah.
Just too many instances of nothing.
Yeah. Woo! But do you want to have a Starburst?
Is that what you're chewing on?
I'm chewing on a cough drop.
Oh! You look down at the wrong moment, but just be assured that if you edit this, you'll see what happened. It was quite the move. Yeah, I don't know what to do.
Do what? Me to drive around?
Well, it's just, like, I don't know if there's a specific area I'm supposed to be driving around in.
I think you just need to, it says they're in each district.
Is that what it says?
Mm-hmm. Still on Espresso Islands in Portland and Shoreside Vale.
Oh. Shit. That's no problem. Okay. I don't know which one's which.
I think Portland's more of the north area.
I don't think I'm gonna make it.
We've got a real speedster. Whee! Ooh.
I do, don't I? I didn't think that was gonna turn out too well. Sarah, I'm not gonna do it. But yeah, now I know that there's other areas I'm gonna have to go to. I just kept driving in circles in this one.
Let's see if I can pull up a map.
Please.
The district. GTA 3 map with area names.
Oh boy. Sarah, look. Oh, you missed it. There was somebody just running in mad circles. Okay. Sarah will find a map. She's gonna find a map.
Okay. Portland is the far right island.
Okay.
Staunton Island is the middle. Shoreside Vale is the left.
Okay.
Island.
All right. Let's do it. One. Okay. Dun, 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 dun. Oh my goodness gracious, what the fuck is going on? Okay, 2 of 9. Alright, I'm about to hit number 3, and we go for number 4. Any luck?
What?
You were looking up a map?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you already told me where it is. That's funny. Terry, you're funny.
Yep. You're gonna have to go to the other islands. So you're in Taunton. Portland, the one on the right.
There's still one around here. How many do I have to take out? 9, right? Yo ho, blow the man down. Let me know if you see any. There's one. Lo ho. That's fine. It hasn't given like any messages like, all right, that's it.
You're gonna check the brief.
Nope.
Amazing.
That one had to be worth some. No. Okay. hard. Yeah. Cause there's like nothing I can do except just drive around and hope. Like, here's one that just popped up. Six of nine. All the espresso stalls.
In Shoreside, Vale, and Aunt Nine. There's still espresso stalls on Shoreside, Vale, and Aunt
Nine. So I'll go to the other.
Middle Island and then Left Island.
Still I'm going to go to Left Island now.
Yep. Pretty far.
Yeah. I know. I don't think I'm going to make it in time. Well, that's not going to help. Sarah, do you think I'm going to win? Oh, this taxi's going to win.
Wow. He's crazy.
Crazy taxi.
I need three.
Right now, I won't get three. I will not get two. Hit three. Where are the three that I'm missing? I do not know. There's such a long mission to do this to me, fuck you. Sarah?
Yeah.
I have 30 seconds. Then you'll do it?
Yeah.
Oh, there's one. Alright, because of the time limit on this, I should at least get one more shot at it.
Miguel certainly has some of that fame.
Okay. Let's try it again. Mama loves Mamba.
Up in your freaking eyes. Papa loves Mamba.
Mambo? Oh. You two guys are shooting.
Yes,
Mambo. Mama loves Mambo?
Mama loves Mambo.
Who's Mambo?
It's a type of band.
Why does Mama love it?
Because it's fun.
Why?
It's one of the more hip swinging dances, I think.
Alright, I got one up here. Might be the best start I've had. Oh. I got two that popped up now. So we're on the opposite side. Where I usually come from. Let me know if there's a message saying, I don't think this is the last one on this island. So, let me know. It's not. They're very quick. Oh, look at that. They should give me all of them. On this island. Yes.
Huzzah!
Alright. I'm gonna go. I'm on this side, so. Take me home tonight. I don't wanna go out, I just wanna go home. So, take me home tonight. It's a song about a. Someone who doesn't want to socially interact. Mm. I don't want it, Sarah. I don't want to do it.
Yeah.
So they just say, take me home tonight. Oh, there's that one. Where are you at?
Up the stairs. Whee! There's a traffic cone on that statue pit.
What's that?
Yeah. Huh.
That's odd. NGL. That means not.
Should you get rid of your waypoint?
I'm keeping it just to, oh no. Just to,
that truck.
I know. When I saw him coming, I was like, what?
Jesus Christ. What is up with that guy?
You can't believe there's a cone on the guy's head. He's losing his mind. Three of these to go.
I wonder if each island has like four or five.
I'm kind of hoping. All right. Yeah, it says go to Portland. Mm. Possible that. Is this the fastest way for me to go? Or this the fastest way? What do you think?
This seems a little more straightforward than the other way.
Okay. I agree. He's back.
Well, the next time I'm ready, play it done, we'll try again, and, that's a bummer.